Hi everyone! Welcome to our Bombastic Show!
This is the show.
You will never expect it.
Show starts!
Hi everyone, we're Team Bombastic. And let's first introduce our dream team. So first of all, we have Juju, aka Julia. We have, I'm Allison, Allison loves Allison. This is Lulu, also known as Irene. This is Yo-Yo-Yo, also known as Yo-Yo. We have Larry Howe, also known as Hal. We have Mike Wazowski, also known as Michael. And we have Saturn, also known as Venus. And we have Lil Ron. Wait, guys, where is Aaron and Daniel?
Can someone call them?
Yo,
Reesman versus our external supply and demand needs that we found. And also finally, we're gonna start with marketing mix, so okay, the four P's. And we're gonna end with some final considerations that we need to take into account. So first of all, obviously when talking about product, you have to talk about the mission and vision of our company. So first of all, our mission is to improve the CUHA experience through on-the-go heating and cooling solutions to CUHA students And lastly, and next, our vision is becoming a leading provider of temperature regulation through delivering superior quality. And because of this, we came up with our slogan, which is to make sure every plant is the perfect companion for everyone.
All right, let's talk about target consumers. So our target consumer is CHK students and staff, and some settings that our product will be useful in is you can use our product while waiting for shuttles, you can use our product while walking to the classrooms, and you can use our product while jogging or hiking around the campus. In these settings, during summer, without our product, you will likely experience sweat, paint, and potential outfit getting ruined. And during winter, without our product, you will likely to experience cold, sneezing, and shivering.
So here's the market size. I don't know if you guys know, we have, CHK have around 30,000 students and also around 8,000 staff. So we assume that 50% of them may feel uncomfortable when there is during the summer and also winter, since there is huge difference of temperature from outdoor and indoor. So there will be around 15,000 students and also 4,000 staff, and we also assume around 25% of them are willing to buy our product instead of using other products. So we estimate that our market size will be around 14,000 students and also 1,000 staff. So in total, there will be around 5,000 users of our product. So about the next slide, we have the market research and we have created a survey to let our alumni to fill in. In the market research, we can see that 69.5% of them think that this is very hot during the summer, so it makes them feel very uncomfortable. It's very hot, and you can see in the right side. Okay, so the indoor temperature during summer is most of them also think that it's quite cold. It proves that there is a very huge difference in between the temperature of indoor and outdoor during summer. So they may feel uncomfortable about it. So after that, we also survey about what extra features they may want on our product. There are some points here, and one of them is like appearance. They want it to be more fashionable, and also about comfortability. They want it to be lighter, and technology. They want it to, they can monitor their heart rate, and also monitor their body temperature. And about the function, they want to have like, it can be a music player, like playing some song, something like that, okay? So, yeah.
So thank you, Michael. Moving on to the demand part. Imagine Michael is a top CUHK student. In summer, he feels super hot, which he needs something to cool him down. When he goes into the classroom, you know, in CUHK, the AC classroom is very low temperature. So he needs something to warm him up. So therefore, we find a demand for these CUHK students that needs something to be comfortable. And moving on to the next slide, how can our breeze band tackle the external demand? First, we find two products. The first one is the heat pack. And the cooling pack. Both products can be found in the convenience store easily, but there are two main problems. One, after using the heat pack and the cold pack, you start using it, right? The temperature goes away. And then you have to throw them away. With breeze band, they give you long lasting life experience that you just need breeze band. Okay, let me get our product. After he wears a breeze band, he can change the temperature and he can use the Breezeman like forever after one time purchase, which is better for our eco-friendly and which outperform these two products. Yeah.
Together though.
That's a good idea.
Okay.
damn right.
So now, after that very intense battle, we're going to talk about the marketing mix for our pub, aka the four P's. So first of all, let's recap on what our product really is and our unique selling propositions. So as the customer requirements were for the product to be lightweight and convenient, we decided to make freeze-dried convenient. And it's very very portable, and you put it around your neck, and you don't need to, it allows the user to be hands-free. And secondly, another requirement was that there were many different opinions on temperature within COHK, which is why we made sure we had a combination of heating and cooling, almost 5 different levels of heating and cooling as well. And lastly, we noticed that there's a trend in consumers demanding more eco-friendly products, so then we decided to make a breeze fan have a rechargeable battery. So 45 minutes of charging allows for 8 hours of fan mode, and also 5 hours of cooling mode.
Okay, the second P, place. So our product can be used during bus stations while you are waiting for the bus to go to the next lecture hall. Our product can be used in dorms where you need extra cooling / heating. But our product is not limited to be only used in COHK. Our product, BreezeVan, can be used anywhere, anytime.
So thanks, mate. So where can we sell this product? I think definitely the state in COHK, like in Fusion.
Fusion Center!
And of course, we can see in different college in dormitory. To know about their comment about our design, the price, and the function, and of course their willingness to pay. And the two spots we'll choose to have our booth will be
1, 8.
And second will be the Uni Station.
Teams of two will come up and compete in trying to get as many baskets into our basket within the duration of the song. And the two winners will get the free customized case.
So do we
have any volunteers?
Oh, free!
Okay, congratulations to Mina and Theo. You guys won a free customized breeze bag case.
Congratulations!
Later on and get in contact with one of our representatives and they will get you your free custom case.
Yes, promise.
Kiki promise.
Thank you so much.
But it's okay if you didn't have the chance to participate because you can check more out on our BreezeMed Co. Instagram page. Okay, yes. Here are some posts that we made for Instagram and this is how we're going to be promoting. Since a lot of people are our age, CUHK students, will be on Instagram. And here are potential posts we will have. Next, again. We also have a product launch event.
Yeah, so along with our promotional campaign, we have a product launch event where you and a friend have a chance to win a ticket to our BreezeBand launch event in Los Angeles. All you have to do is tag three friends on our post, repost, and DM us with the words perfect companion for a chance to win an all expenses paid trip and two free BreezeBands.
And we have some sports collaboration with the local basketball team.
Woo!
And for promotion, I'm gonna talk about discount and advertising. So we are gonna have early bird discount at the beginning of every season when the temperature drastically changes. And then for advertising, like we said before, we're gonna be advertising at booths around bus stations on campus.
For the PPCCBLS, we will have C, a design contest in CUHK. In this competition, the top three winners, based on student voting, will get our free customized product with the design. Okay, so we will definitely have samples, so everyone can try our product in the shop at any time.
Boy, why don't we try out the sample right now? I'm sure all of you noticed that we handed out tickets beforehand the show. So why don't we do a lucky draw and everyone can check their seat number to see if they have the chance of winning our try on for a reason right now. Everyone make sure to check your seat numbers. We're gonna start drawing.
In 3, 2, 1, drum roll please!
Number four. Is anyone number four?
Come on, don't be shy.
Yeah, don't be shy.
Don't be shy.
Number.
Yeah.
Recyclable packaging paper, and also to reduce our plastic use. As BreezeBand is an electronic product, it's a bit inevitable that we will need to use some plastic in order to ship the product to make sure it doesn't damage during transit. And we also collected some opinions from one of our surveys, and one of our respondents said that they will buy this product because it's stable and has a long-lasting battery life, so they don't need to charge it a lot.
Along with that, one of our most important considerations within creating BreezeBand is our customer relationship management. So at BreezeBand, we believe in not only serving, but in delighting both our internal and external customers. So this involves taking excellent care for our employees and making sure that they are well cared for and have a creative space to work. But also, obviously, taking care of our external customers, which is you guys. Y'all are the most important, and you make BreezeBand what it is. So along with our promotional campaigns, With every purchase of Breezeband, there comes a 1-year warranty and an offer for a 7-day full refund if there are any defects within your product. Within the 1-year warranty, if you have any issues with your Breezeband, you can send it to a secure facility where we will repair it for you at no extra cost.
Wow, guys, I'm really proud of you. Like, through all my years of MCing, I never really expected you guys to come together to create something so accessible, so easy, so perfect.
Breezeband, the perfect companion for everyone.
What about we can bring heating and cooling together into just like a magnetic?
Yo! Yo! She can feel it, but if it's the cooling mode, it's because it's really close to her neck, she won't feel it. But
when we had our classmate try it out, I couldn't feel it when I was standing next to him.
Okay. Anybody over there? Ken? Jason? Okay. You could ask them what? do they have any loyalty program? Like how to keep your old customer happier and happier? Keep them loyal.
Yeah, of course. So obviously we have, like we talked about, the 1-year warranty program, but also our representatives will keep in contact with you throughout your time as a retained customer and long after in order to ensure that you are happy with our product. If there are any issues after your 1-year warranty, you still won't have to pay full price for repairs and you get a discounted price. Also, with every 5 years of your Breezeman, you get a new case in order to keep it hygienic.
Okay. You just come up just now here?
No, we talked about this.
Oh, okay. Good, good. Okay, Henry.
Do you guys have any other social medias besides Instagram? Because I want to get in on some of these deals, but I don't know.
What social media platform are you looking for?
and, you know what, just next question.
That's what I thought.
Are you happy, Henry?
I'm happy.
Okay. Okay. It's important, right? Because you could be your customers, right?
Right.
Yeah, you have to... Okay. Yeah.
Is there free shipping?
It depends on the provider that you get the Breezeman for. If it comes from straight from our website, it's free shipping. If you get it through a third-party provider like Amazon or Taobao, we can't ensure that.
And we have multiple locations around CUHK campus, so it's very
no?
I just want to know when I'm going to get my prize.
Oh, yeah.
Go to the website and we'll be in touch with you.
Okay, be patient.
In the back.
What time, what the time period do you guys want to sell your product in these areas? Just like your restaurant, YIA or something like unit station?
It's just our pop-up booth. So we basically sell our products that you can, from like in weekday from the job filter and like infusion, so you can buy it while you are waiting for a lecture hall or you're having lunch.
Well, just in daytime, right?
Mm?
In the daytime.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Yes.
The Breezeman use batteries, right? So how long can that last?
Okay. So Breezeman, if you charge it for 45 minutes, if it's in fan mode, it lasts 8 hours. If it's in cooling mode, it lasts 5 hours. Any other questions?
Any questions? Percy, would you say yes to them?
Yeah. So I'm wondering,
yay.
Like, if I'm buying, will you give extra discount to me?
Yeah, of course.
Of course.
Like 20% off.
VIP.
20.
Where is this Breezeband? Where is it produced?
Oh. Where is it produced? Currently, China.
China's not bad. Guys, like China's very
good.
Of course.
Yeah. 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 I love China.
Yeah. Okay.
And other question about Henry?
How much does it cost you to produce each unit?
That's a good question that we can't answer.
Yeah, that's our secret.
That's our business. how much it costs us to produce it?
Okay. What do you want to know?
You want to copy our product? Is that
what? You want to join our company?
No,
productions are a little secret. Just know that it's a good time for you to buy.
Yeah.
Thank
you. I have a question.
Mm-hmm.
One last one. Do you guys have any plans for like more products, or are you just going to stick with the Breezeman?
We do plan. For now, our plan is to upgrade it. With in the current trend of AI, we plan to upgrade it with an AI assistant where you can just use a voice to adjust the temperature and add a car monitor and maybe a phone call or music.
Yeah, right now we're just focusing on getting like our basic product out and collabing with other student societies and organizations on college where there could be like customizing events to promote research.
And what's great is we did get a lot of good suggestions for upgrades like you were talking about from our survey. So like Hal said, we're focusing on implementing
incorporating AI monitoring and also amazing listening features in the future.
Yes, Henry.
How'd you guys come up with the name Team Bombtastic?
We wanted to give you guys a show that was explosive.
Oh,
exactly.
Okay.
Blow your mind, you know?
But also,
out of this world.
Pretty cool.
Okay.
We did it.
Yeah,
of course. Give it up, everybody.